Penguin Random House Audio presents Every Monday Matters, How to Kick Your Week Off with Passion, Purpose, and Positivity by Matthew Emerzian. Read for you by Neil Shah. For my wife, family, friends, and everyone in the Every Monday Matters universe who believes that a world where everyone knows how much and why they matter is possible. You inspire and matter to me more than I can possibly express. My story. I spent my entire life trying to be a success. More than anything, I wanted to know and show that I could be successful in that true Western culture sense of the word. I went to college, I went to grad school, I got a good job, and then I got a better job. I own nice things. And then I got nicer things. I had the title. I had fun. Life was good. By all measures and outside perspectives, I was successful. Matt had made it. Just ask me, or anyone who knew me for that matter. But when I woke up on a Monday morning with a massive panic attack that turned into years of major anxiety disorder and deep depression, I quickly realized that my ladder of success was leaning against the wrong wall. I was sick and needed help. Help can come in many forms. Trust me, I tried them all. I was game for anything I could do to feel better. But the truth is that I had a lot of work to do, and there was no easy fix. Kind of like how success wasn't the fix either. I had to completely shift the way I lived my life. I had to get uncomfortably honest with my self-serving and ego-driven ways. I had to own my shallow goals and reprioritize what mattered most to me. I had to establish new boundaries for myself and with other people in my life. I had to go to therapy every single week for several years and take antidepressants and Xanax, our world's newest vitamin. See, sometimes feeling better can't happen overnight, especially when what got us sick in the first place took years to develop. But today, I am here to offer hope, and I am here to offer answers and suggestions, because my hope is that no one ever has to feel the way I did. For the past 10 years, I have traveled the country sharing my story on stages in an attempt to help others. I have spoken to students, educators, employees, executives, criminals, veterans, victims of domestic violence, churchgoers, volunteers, and influencers. My message has never changed. I believe that we humans are all the same. We want to feel loved, that our life has purpose and meaning, that we are seen and heard, that we have gifts to offer the world, that we are worthy and enough, that our words and actions are meaningful, that we belong, and that we are good. In other words, we want to know that we matter. Introduction. None of us chose to be born, but we all get to choose how to live. This is both good and bad news. Good, because it gives you a beautiful blank canvas to create whatever masterpiece of a life you wish to create. Bad, because this places you right in the driver's seat of your own life. In other words, your choices, your words, your actions, and your thoughts actually matter in a very big way. This is where being human can be both mind-bogglingly awesome and a bit messy all at the same time. This is where my life went wrong. In my desperate search to feel good, to feel accomplished, to feel like I mattered, I made all the wrong choices. Mattering can't be found in money, in social media followers, in material goods, in being popular, in fancy titles, or in corner offices. There's nothing wrong with having any of those things, but none of them are the reason why we matter. And this was the biggest eye-opener and life-changer for me. I learned that all the answers I so desperately needed were only outside of myself. It was the day my therapist gave my recovery the motto to live a life that wasn't about me, that my life truly began to change. It was my weekly dose of doing something for someone else. When all of the arrows shifted and started to point outward, that helped me truly start to find myself. I found myself in a weekly commitment of being in service to others. What? Mind blown. Welcome to Every Monday Matters, both the nonprofit organization and this audiobook. I believe that we can create a world where everyone knows how much and why they matter, and in doing so, not only will our own lives change, but we will create a world like we have never seen before. How, you ask? It's simple. One Monday at a time. This audiobook is meant to be a guide, a Sherpa that, when embraced by you, will not only change your life, but the lives of people around you. Of course, life will always offer its challenges and seasons, but there is a deeper meaning to all of it that never wavers. It's when we are at our best as humans, living with a servant heart toward ourselves, others, and the world. That place where we matter most. Just as a weekly dose of mattering changed my life and the lives of millions of people in our Every Monday Matters world, I wholeheartedly believe it will do the same for you. To make it super easy for you, this audiobook is broken up into 13 chapters. Each chapter has a theme: aware, human, kind, resilient, etc. Then, each chapter or theme includes 4 Mondays to help you engage in and experience the significance of each chapter or monthly theme. In other words, this audiobook is best done 1 month or theme and 1 Monday at a time. As you will discover, each Monday offers a mindful moment for you to listen to and process. Then it provides several opportunities for you to engage. First, there are high, medium, and low engagement ideas. These are all about you taking action. This audiobook includes a journal entry prompt and a conversation starter for each week. You will quickly see that this audiobook is not meant to be completed alone. Of course, you're going to enjoy several personal and private moments throughout your time with the audiobook, but get ready to involve your friends, family members, schoolmates, coworkers, and anyone else in your life who you would like to include. Remember, many of our answers to life's questions are found outside of ourselves, when we start to see ourselves as one connected humanity. The audiobook offers plenty of cues to help you reach out and connect. So don't worry if that sounds a little scary or challenging. It won't be. Get ready for the best year of your life. Get ready to feel good again and to have fun. And most importantly, get ready to create a life that matters. One Monday, one action at a time. You matter. Monday gets introspective. Billions of dollars are spent each year by people searching for answers to all of life's big questions. We buy audiobooks like this one, go to seminars and retreats, employ life coaches, watch videos, all in an effort to find it. The fact that so many of us are spending our time, money, and energy on quests for personal growth, transformation, and zenness must mean there are a lot of us out there feeling as though something is missing. On one hand, this is a little bit sad, but it is also inspiring and hope-provoking. We believe deeply that there is something better and more to life. Even when we don't feel like it, we do our best to show up every day in our pursuit of fixing the holes in our hearts and finding true meaning and purpose in our lives. Well, we can, and we will. It just takes a little patience, perspective, and persistence. Individually and together, we can find the love and peace we all so deeply yearn for. So get ready for an awesome month. Being introspective matters. This week, search your soul.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.